Oh, yep. It's a disco. It's a disco. This is the first time I've ever gotten this. I remember the wave in Garden Warfare 1 was really difficult because you have to fight like 50 of them. Oh no. Why is there imps? Oh no, it's disco imps. Oh no. Wait, hold on. Oh no, I'm gonna die. This is bad. What? Oh, you know. You get coins when you beat it. This reminds me of this one time I fought a disco zombie. Oh my god. I had the glitchiest boss wave ever. Do you wanna know what happened? Okay, so the disco zombie, you know that jump ability he has? Okay, so what happened is when he jumped, he wouldn't stop flying in the air, so he just like he just kept going up. He just kept going up forever and ever. No, I couldn't kill him. Oh, and the burn bun bats, you wanna know what he did? He teleported, you know the map jewel junction? You know that big building? He teleported on top of the building. And the gargantuar, I don't know what he was doing. But that was on the Garden Warfare 1 days. That was the Garden Warfare 1 days. Oh god. On PlayStation 3. I know, it's so bad. We need to heal, flower. God. Oh God.